The boyfriend of a woman whose body was found in a Manoa storm drain has been indicted. 44-year-old Gibran Copeland is charged with second-degree murder for the death of Christina Baca, who authorities say was shot multiple times. Officials say they were in a relationship and there were previous incidents of domestic abuse. Copeland remains in custody, being held without bail. He faces life in prison with the possibility of parole if convicted. Prosecutors, though, say he's subject to extended sentencing as a multiple offender, which would carry life without parole.